Okay. Okay, then. I spent an entire hour and some change dinking around with Hawk for a completely unnecessary reason, and now, maybe now, we're gonna get to do the league challenge. Maybe. Wyndham Stadium. The greatest stadium in all Galar. The greatest battle ever. Poken v. Leon. Let's do this. You must face off against the gym leaders in the finals. They won't be holding back. Okay, who do you go up against before Leon? Or am I done with that? Let's go have a champion time. Really? Oh, cool. All the other gym leaders are here. What's up, y'alls? Head for the pitch. Yep, I'm ready. Just ready to at least try. So if I lose, does the game automatically uninstall itself? Just kidding. Oh, I have to go up against the gym leaders again. Well, shoot, I don't know if I brought all of the stuff I need for that. We'll see. The chairman's had him some business, so I hope no one minds stepping up on his behalf. In order to lead you all to greater heights, the Pokemon trainers of the Galar region, the time has come for you to battle it out until only the greatest challenger remains. Let the final matches begin. Okay, Pokemon Shield final matches. Wait, you. Who's that? Does anyone here remember me? Be the challenger who's forced to withdraw from the gym challenge. The challenger endorsed by Chairman Rose himself. I have a score to settle with challenger flip. They're we're gonna let this happen? Since you showed up, everything I've done has gone wrong. Dude, right? Undefined, that's what I said. Only had to ask me to gather wishing stars, but then the chairman himself disowned me. A strange lady came out of nowhere and drug him to the boot camp on fairy-type Pokemon. You need to do what I've been through, covered in pink, dealing with quizzes and battles and fairy-type Pokemon every day. Yeah. The Opal took you under her wing. You should be grateful. The champion himself has accepted Bede's sudden interruption. Seriously? This is baloney. Oh well, I'm a while. Okay, I'm gonna keep them a while. Or you could just like accept the fact that Opal took you under her wing. Hey, Mr. Newton, how's it going? Leveled up. Ooh, so did my Dragapult. is gonna level up real fast here. That sucks. I did not bring my Gyarados with me. Next time Barney appears in the gym leader music. Cool, yeah. Oh, darn it! Well. I did not mean to click on that one. With the calm expression, think you're gonna win? Yes. She's gorgeous. I'll give her that. Dang it, I shouldn't have swapped. Probably not Dark Star. Probably not. Truly great pink. You want to show me a great pink? Beautiful boy. Girl. Oh. Big, beautiful girl. You're dang right, it's super effective. Whoop, whoop. Her Hatterene has a max flare? That seems funny to me. Tongue out. So cute. Oh, she's a gym leader now. Well, good for her. Him. If I was able to defeat you, then everyone would be fine. Even if I lost, I was going to use retiring as an excuse to get away from that old lady. You just keep messing up my plans. Continue my training as a fairy type gym leader. I'll be able to overtake Ms. Opal in no time. Yeah, why are you upset that you get to be a gym leader? Why don't you relax, bro? Please head back to the locker room so you can rest up from that unexpected match. Yeah, thank you. I'd very much so like to do that. Once you're ready, hold on to the pitch. The finals are about to begin. Cool, 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 cool. Thank you for wasting all my moves. Oh, wait a second. Did I get an automatic refresh? Okay. Okay, I don't like it. Can I get a snack? I'm kinda hungry. Only authorized people are allowed to use the vending machines. You must be at Okay. Alright, we defeated Challenger Bede. Now it's on to Leon, right? Or I guess the other gym leaders. I have to defeat the other gym leaders again, too. Trainer endorsed by the champion himself, Challenger Pokécan. Her opponent is the master of water types, Nessa. Yikes. I only brought one electric boy. Nessa, you're the second gym I took on and I defeated you easily. However, yeah, I know she brings water types, and I only have one electric type. Okay, why don't you just calm down? She's so aggressive. Oh no, Omega. Oh no. I'm sorry, he gets to go first because why? That's a crock of garbage. Oh, he's so fast that he gets to go first. Baloney. Balarney. I don't have any rock types. My one electric type passed out. However, hopefully he can take at least a hit, because... Wait a second. There's a full heal. No, I think I would need to use max restore. I mean, max revive. I don't know if I'm there yet. I'll just use a regular revive. Mega. That was fun, actually. Gonna go ahead and Dragon Guard this boy too. So close! Not bad, not bad. Where'd my electricity on the battlefield go? I want that to stick around for a long time. Like the entire round with Nessa, basically. Okay, what's she down? 3 or 4? I think it's just the 3 that she's down. Yeah, all her- oh, no. All her Pokemons are water types, and I only brought the 1 electric one. Which, I guess I could- go first. Nice. All right, Mega. Anyways. Give him another shot. I love the big old red now. Crap, I use my Dynamax, so I can't Dynamax that back. This is very pretty. Was not ideal, but I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Oh! Worked out great! No, I do Hyper, I enjoyed a lot. I have a couple of shinies. For sure I did the shiny Magikarp thing. Nessa during the gym challenge and has pulled it off again. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ride that current all the way to the end. Thank you. Okay, I defeated Nessa. Alistair beat Melanie. Raihan beat Milo, and Pierce beat Kabu. I have to fight Pierce again. But I get to heal up everybody, right? Alright. Who do I have to fight first? I wasn't paying attention. I guess we'll fight. Wait, I could switch my Pokemon up if I wanted to. got Marnie Hop, and then Thieves Party, Nessa's Party, Alistair. He's gonna bring out four ghost types. Ghost Pokemon are weak against dark and ghosts. I haven't really been leveling up any other dark Pokemons. Like, none of them are gonna be even close. What's Bisharp? He's a fighting something. Oh, he's a dark steel type. I could bring him in.
This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Hi, Raihan. How's it going? Well, his second guy is a fire type and a ghost type, so I should bring Gyarados back in. It sounds like I don't need a Haxorus at all. Dragapult will help a lot? Okay, good. Because I don't have any other high enough level dark types. Honestly, I don't. Oh my gosh, Mega, that's so crazy. Crafted into the finals. Former gym challenger Bede stormed the stage. Top challenger made quick work of him before washing away Nessa. Here comes Alistair. Silent school star. What's with the mask, bro? Seriously. Hey, Raihan. How's it going? How are you today? Welcome. Hey, Bear, are you in here? I owe you a treat. Camper redeemed. Bear gets a treat. There you go. Good boy. Thanks, champ. That is all, as you were. I'm just gonna go ahead and fire a ball and see what happens. Phew! Excellent. Oh my gosh, Dexter, that one sucks so bad. It's me. Ursula. Yes. Switch to my Dragon Boy with one ghost move. Trying to fill the Pokedex? Yeah, that's hard stuff in this game. There's so many.
Yeah!
Double darn. Like this. It's actually a really cool Pokemon too. I like it. Gyarados is pretty strong. I might keep him around. I only have the one ghost type, and he's at half health right now. Like, I'm just gonna see what I can do with this guy. Oh, wait a second. I forgot Gyarados had a dark move! Me out until Gyarados is burned all the way down. That's what's gonna happen. Some of that tea. Oh, that's hilarious! What a hilarious move! We should stop protecting yourself. It's really lame. That is what happens, Raihan. Everybody's stuck in the house, so we're all just playing. Oh, man. Holy crap. Oh, phew! Oh, Neon. No. Yeah, you're out of here, Gyarados. Sorry, bro. I probably avoided it because I was like, why bother? Oh, crap. Oh, he's got assurance. Okay. How lonely. How frightening. Gengar's honestly one of my favorites. I don't know why. He's just a big, goofy monster. Yeah, exert that pressure. Swallow everything in darkness. There you go, Gengar boy. Oh, he's so cool! I mean, look at how cool he is. Thanks for hanging out and saying hi. dope, nigga. Come on. Alright, alright, alright. That was amazing. Maybe my mask kept me from seeing just how strong you are. Maybe you should fix the eye holes. You're having trouble seeing. What a performance she sails right through. Crumbs, that was ace. Give it your best shot out there. I'm mad about strong triggers. Heck yeah! Yeah, is it Piers or Raihan? Guarantee it's Raihan. Yep. Oof. So he's gonna bring some. Sorry, Pokins. I thought my bro could get revenge for me, but even he lost to Raihan. He looks so sloppy out there that people are gonna think we're both weak. Okay, relax. A proper battle without using Dynamix can be. Count on you to win, Pokin. You got that? I'll be cheering for you. Started to come in for a chin wag just before the final match. Raihan's waiting for you on the fit. We're looking forward to a good, right, good battle. Okay. Okay, first things first. Back. And I actually think I need to keep Gyarados too. Who did I swap Gyarados out for? Oh, I don't need Toxic Boy this round. Yeah, no, I'll need him next round. Don't let me forget, I need to swap Toxic Boy back for Gyarados for next round. Don't let me forget. Alright. Time for the third league battle. Raihan. Who will earn the right to challenge the unbeatable champion Leon? Will it be the brilliant rising star challenger Pokins? Or will it be the only trainer the champion Leon calls his rival, the tamer of dragons, Raihan. Really something else, kid. You made it all the way here. Leon's my rival and he chose you, so I've got to first prove I'm better than you if I'm going to beat him.
This time you'll be a good girl for mom.
Thanks, Shadow. Yeah, I brought Aromatisse. If you think of the same run you faced during the gym challenge, you'll soon regret it. Oh, shoot. I wish I had pitched Gyarados in the first place. Look at a little baby purple. Okay, super intense sunlight. Oh no. He just takes a lot of selfies, doesn't he? Seriously, you're gonna put me to sleep? Messed up, man. How is that super effective? How is my... And he's asleep. I forgot him. I gave him a Chesto Berry. I'm a genius. I've never been happier with myself. Thank goodness, Ken. Thank goodness. goodness. Don't you freaking yawn at me again, bro. Iridus only had the one Chesto Berry. Freaking monster. A full restore. Wow. Good planning. Dude, I'm a genius. I can't believe that happened. I forgot about his Chesto Berry. Okay, he only had the one, so. This will be doing. God, could your turns take any longer, Raihan? Yeah, he just seemed to have some interestingly effective moves for a tiny little turtle with a smoky top. The one water type because Iridus has been OP this whole time. But I guess he is only level 51. I didn't think about that. The other one's all leveled up a little bit higher. Okay. Let's use our hydro pump again. Goodness, finally. Iridus gets an XP up. He's gotta catch up. His leveling is kinda low. Gross-looking dragon! Gross! It was like dripping goo and stuff. Isn't Hyper Beam pretty heckin' powerful? I can go back and relearn it if I need it. Nah. It's been great so far. Oh, cute! Wait, why is he looking away? You're facing the wrong way, Turtonator. I mean, I guess he's looking. For our next Pokemon, I'd like it to face the wrong way but have a big shell on his back. Okay. Nope. Why bother? This guy's doing great. Let's keep him. Go ahead and dart this one too. Alright, bye, Flygon. You were cute. Cute while it lasted. XP. What am I talking about? Nope. I'm the great Raihan. I'll be the one to beat Leon. He's bent over really far. It's kind of trippy. He's like, come at me. Nice. better than what happened. So, phew! It's the same, so obviously let's use that one. Though I guess it doesn't matter. Because they've been replenishing the city and HP every time. Taking a little while, you know what I'm saying? My gosh. I better take a quick shot to remember it by. He just take a selfie of his loss. My lovely Pokemon and I have become much stronger, but you just blew right past us. Got your whole future ahead if you keep up the momentum. The trainer who was endorsed by the champion will now face the very man who endorsed her. Boom, boom, boom. I don't know why you guys were surprised. I beat all of you once before. Still, it's not easy picking sides. After all, it's the showdown between my big brother and my rival. Who should I really want to win more? So all his stuff is going to be in the 60s, and I only have one animal. I only have one Pokemon in the 60s. I'm kind of nervous about this. Thanks, Hop! Oh my gosh, okay, so it's literally just gonna be big old champion Leon that's next then.